Glad you can make it.
You know, a nice robin egg blue would really spruce this place up.
I was thinking more of an avocado.
Ooh!
Hey, can we, you know, talk about the lower dust already?
Right. Sorry. That stuff is very sophisticated. I won't bore you with all the details, like acetone and trichlorethane, but there is definitely some very good pot in there.
As long as we can make the shit, it could have embalming fluid in it for all I care.
Making it won't be a problem. I'll give the recipe to Shondi.
Now all we gotta do is stop those fuckers from producing any more.
Well, seeing as they're turning out so much product, they'd need a... Oh my god, I'm an idiot.
What's up?
In college, I dated this guy who would sell for the Suns, and he mentioned that they used to grow all their shit on a farm off campus.
And this is coming up for the first time, why?
I forgot.
You're right. You are an idiot.
Hey!
Thanks for your help, Laura.
Where are you going?
I got a farm to burn down.
We can't just charge into that place.
You don't have to.
What do you mean?
Tobias is outside in the car. He's got a pilot's license. Why don't you just have him fly you over the farm?
You gotta be kidding me.
Does it look like I'm joking?
I gotta tell you, destroying this much product just feels wrong.
Trust me, you'll get over it.
I never thought of it that way. Say, Laura and I's anniversary's coming up. You got any ideas?
If I were you, I'd start looking for a needle sterilization kit. Or a cookbook. You get me in close, and those assholes aren't going anywhere.
Get out!
Perhaps they did not understand you.
What's up, guys?
The Saints raised my farm.
That's some shitty luck.
A helicopter-mounted machine gun has nothing to do with luck.
Well, how... Yo, can you cut that shit out? You're freaking me out. How did they find out about the farm?
Why don't you tell me?
I don't know what...
Stop lying.
Dude, I said I don't...
And he said, stop lying.
I'm telling you the truth, man. I don't know how they found out.
Then you are not very useful, are you?
I don't know how they found out, but I got some ideas.
Enlighten me.
I used to date this bitch, Shandi. And there's a chance, I mean a small fucking chance, that I might have gotten stoned and told her about the farm.
Where is this Shandi?
Word is she rolls with the Saints now.
Let him go. Veteran child, you will go kill this Shandi. If you fail to do this, Mr. Sunshine will burn you alive. Does this sound fair? Excellent. Let's be on our way.